There's only one thing more dangerous than when the Brothers of Destruction combine their strength, and that's when they use their powers against one another. Since Kane has terrorized WWE, his brother, The Undertaker, has been his greatest adversary. The encounters have been gruesome battles.
To the back of the neck.
Oh,
he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam. Huge big boot. Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Big boat. I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed. I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
right to the throat.
Some miscues from Kane here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
And a quick cover from the Undertaker.
And Kane powers out.
Tried for it early.
There's a snapmare.
In a bad way here, guys.
A striking blow.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just ruthless. He's in big trouble.
DDT
planted.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Ooh.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
It's not
Kane looking to end this quickly. Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
...1987, Richfield, Ohio. The very first Survivor Series. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Thank you.
And it's Kane answering back. This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it. Boom! What a forearm!
Two!
And it's the Undertaker. To break free.
Wow, what a sequence.
Three.
Evading possible disaster there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Tombstone!
Good night. Can he take advantage of this?
That is exactly what the Undertaker needed.
What a match!
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Two!
And another kick out.
Kane's way too strong and way too proud to go out like that.
What's gonna happen now?
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow!
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
Gets the win in an impressive fashion. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
All right, trapped the leg into a...
Here it comes! Choke slam!
Kane is just messing with his opponent now.